Okay, 20th time is a charm, right? I have been interrupted so many times doing this, and I'm just going with it. This is going to be my final one. So I am actually going to run through how I create my weekly memory planner pages for my 6x9 trade book with Blurb. If you have any questions, or if you want me to show you other things, or if you like this as a series, just let me know. Basically, I go through and I kind of update my previous week or template that I had used, and I delete everything out except for my text because I want to keep those in the appropriate areas. And I change my dates and then go through and say what I'm listening to, reading, watching, loving. My reading normally doesn't change that much. I physically read a book, and it probably takes me about 3 weeks to do it, as I only read at night before bed. But everything else usually changes, I would say. And so after that's all done, I will go down into our dinner section and update what we had, if I remember it. If I don't remember it, I will say I don't remember. Or if I know we had at least just chicken, I will say, hey, we just had some sort of chicken, like I did for Monday. I think we had chicken. I'm not 100% sure. So then I'll go through, turn all of my layers on so I can see them fully, make sure I'm going to be clicking on the right layer. Excuse me. And so with that being said, I adjust everything, and I'm saving this because obviously my text from the previous week was a little bit longer. And I am actually using Studio Calico's, one of their kits. I have the last 2 years of all their digital kits. So I try to use one kit per week. Either it's Studio Calico or it is Allie Edwards for the most part. I will then go through, grab whatever cards that actually go with that kit, and we'll go along with the spread. Anything that literally catches my eye, that's the first thing I put in there. I don't second guess, I just put it in there. I mean, they put together the color scheme, so it should all go together, right? I will place all my cards in, then I'll go through and put all my photos. So there's all my photos. I use Lightroom, so I import them. I accidentally missed that, so you guys didn't get to see that. I thought I was recording, but I'm new at recording on the computer. These, I believe, are from In a Creative Bubble, and I'm just adding them on top of the photos or the actual journal cards here. And then some things I use, Elements, and sometimes I don't. I try to do these things really quick. So this page took about 15 minutes. So this is obviously sped up, but yeah, I try to make sure I do things very quickly and I don't second guess at all. It takes longer for me. I do all my writing in a Google Doc, and then I will then just copy and paste it into here. I'm a horrible speller, so it's easier for me to write it in there, and then it spell checks everything, and it's just way easier for me. And then after I paste in all my text, I will save it, and then I'll show you, I will upload it into BookWrite, which is a Blurb application, I guess you could say. And that's how I do my designing, I guess you could say, for my Blurb book that I did earlier. And I have a video for that. So here I am saving it. Super fun. And here we are. So I'll open up my weekly memory planner and then find the actual page that I need, and then I'll just drop it in. And there you go. It's all done. Let me know if you have any questions. Thanks. Bye.